The first sign Kimberly Stengrim had a herniated disc in her neck was pain in her arm.
Just one of those mornings where I'm like, ooh, I slept wrong, kind of not feeling well. By the end of the day at work, I was in tears.
2 days later, the pain was too much to handle.
And by the end of the day, my arm, it just felt like I was being squeezed in a vise, and it hurt so bad.
Epidurals didn't work, but an MRI scan showed the problem. A herniated disc at the base of her neck was placing pressure on the spinal cord and critical nerve. That's when Stengrim found Dr. Rafath Beg, an orthopedic spine surgeon who practices at Banner Health. Rather than fuse the two discs together, Dr. Begg wanted to use an M6-C artificial disc. In between two titanium plates is a specially designed disc which acts as a shock absorber, sewn in place in a way that mimics the neck's natural movement.
It's not locking down the vertebrae to behave as one, maintaining your natural arc of motion.
The FDA just recently approved the device, making Stengrim the first patient to undergo a cervical disc implant at Banner Health.
This is like having an iPhone 3 or an iPhone 11, right? Well, who would want the 3 if the 11 is an option?
We really have the equivalent of the best in the market technology.
This measured out to just over 16.
Surgery takes about 90 minutes. Dr. Begg enters from the front so he can then remove the damaged cartilage and place the M6 disc in front of the spinal cord. X-rays show how the M6 morphs to allow Stengrim's neck to move naturally.
There we go.
There's not words to really describe how your heart really feels. It really touches your soul to be part of that journey with the patient.
A journey he hopes more patients will consider so they can recover quickly, regain full mobility, and experience all the benefits of what Dr. Begg calls
the most sought-after disc arthroplasty implant in the world.
For Banner Health, I'm Jeff Stensley.